Oh, Floofin hate this. Look, short trim, but then the step left on the head. Do not leave it like this. So I've used a 7 on the body. I'm now using a 3mm on my trimmers just to blend that line. I'm really only skimming here, and then lift any excess with your comb and use thinners to blend. You shouldn't be able to see a transition line between head and neck. It's basically a lot of blending. I like to blend it.